どちらまで行かれますか? それでは出発いたします。
文句あるか?
Don't get cocky.
Huh?
Right.
すみませんでした。
Mao-san, we didn't have to meet up near the restaurant.
Huh?
You're always working so hard. And besides, I wanted to see you as soon as I could.
Mao-san. I'm so sorry about last time. I really messed up that rice.
Oh, that's all right. It was good for what it was. It was like a dessert. Very innovative.
Now, why don't we go to the movies? Oh, no. Where did I put those tickets? Don't tell me I dropped them. Ah, crap. I'm so sorry.
It's all right. We can buy them at the counter. You gave me this lovely little thing, so tonight's on me.
You're actually wearing it! Thank you.
A ring this cute for a woman in her 40s? Does it really suit me?
More than anyone else in the world. Honestly, I wanted to get you something more expensive.
The thought's what matters. But are you sure? I'm an old lady, you know.
Mao-san, you're no old lady. Truly, I'm serious when I say I want to marry you.
Oh, Yuta-kun. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa!
Hey, you're that guy's old man, right?
My Yuta. Getting married? Impossible. Not my Yuta.
Yo, snap out of it.
Sorry, didn't mean to trouble you. The name's Tokuro Tanaka. I own a Chinese restaurant here in town.
Ichiban Kasuga. No worries. I wasn't gonna just leave you passed out like that.
That Yuta. So much to learn, and he's out wasting his time with a woman!
Come on. He's bound to start seeing people at that age. Why not support him?
No. He needs to hone his skills as a chef so he can take up the restaurant. There's no time for him to get caught up in love and whatnot. What's more, she's 40! Damn near old enough to be his mother.
Yeah, but age shouldn't really matter, right?
Oh, like hell it shouldn't. I don't want him to suffer like I did.
I take it there's a story here?
Truth be told, my wife was older than me. She passed away when he was little. It's tough being left behind. I don't want him to have to experience the same thing.
I get how you feel, but you never really know when someone's gonna die, you know? If they really love each other, isn't that enough?
Yeah, well, I hear she's been divorced once already. Her life's totally different from Yuta's. There's no way an amateur like him could match up with her. For all we know, she's playing him for a fool.
You're thinking about this way too hard.
Kasuga-san, forgive me for roping you into this, but do you think you could find out more for me?
Huh? Me? He's your son, isn't he?
Yeah, well, he might not feel like answering me. And I don't see myself handling it too politely, either. Please, there's nobody else that I can ask about something this embarrassing. I'll even reward you for your trouble.
All right, fine. Can't say I'm not curious myself.
Oh, I appreciate it. Think you could talk to him next time he's at the restaurant?
Yeah, sure. I'll ask him when I'm nearby. Who's hungry?
Me!
Something addicting about this chili shrimp.
You know what's gonna happen if you stuff your face like that.
Oh, finished already!
Don't say I didn't warn you. Never would have guessed you were that big of a shrimp fan.
To be honest, the chili sauce is my favorite thing about it. It's just so good. I don't want to waste a single drop.
What else can I order for this chili sauce lover over here?
Huh? Chili shrimp again?
I thought that's what you like.
Didn't I say I liked it because of the sauce? I still have leftover sauce from the first plate, so I don't need any more.
That's true. Man, I thought I was onto something. My bad.
Arigatou gozaimashita. Yeah.
Hmm?
The battle is on!
I got this! I have secrets
too! I got this!
Where will it land?
You wanna go?
You're gonna get stuck!
Cool!
You sure you can beat me?
Let's go!
Right.
Thanks for everything, Kasuga-san.
Don't mention it.
No, I've relied on you for everything. This is the least I can do. Please, take it. Looks like he started thinking more like an adult. And here I thought he was still a boy. I wanted him to hurry up and be independent. But maybe I was the one depending on him.
I'm back. Kasuga-san. Hello.
Hey, welcome back.
What now, Dad? Another lecture?
Yuta, can you make some fried rice? I'm, getting a little hungry.
Huh? Just make it yourself.
Come on, Yuta. Make some. For me, too.
Huh? Oh, all right.
Thanks for waiting. Two orders of fried rice.
Hey, looks pretty damn tasty.
We'll, see about that.
Here goes. Mmm. Yup, I was right. No way an amateur made this stuff. I think maybe you got better, huh, Yuta?
Thank you.
Hey, how was it?
You're definitely improving, but it's still not quite there. Damn it.
This fried rice.
It's a little too salty.
Dad?
So much for honesty.
Good.
Tipsy.